issues in our society. Free speech is how we learn. Free speech is how we educate ourselves. Free speech is how we criticize what people are saying. Free speech is how we do research. If somebody comes up with an idea, you have to be able to say, is it true? Who benefits from what they're saying? If the bankers or the government say it's a good idea to bail out private banks, was it really a good idea?
No!
No! Did we really have the opportunity to debate that as a society? No!
Our freedom of speech was fought